I'm going to tell you this. I guarantee you, though, before the day's out, something negative will come. Okay? Something negative will be said or done. It may not just be here. It may be, I got to go back to that situation at home. It might be a phone call. You might get a surprise call. I'm not trying to, you know, scare you or anything, but what I'm trying to do is prepare you for negative things. How do you handle them when they come? I've had plenty of practice. I've had plenty of practice of negativity coming my way, but I'm fighting it. I'm sorry. If I stood here today and just wallowed in what has been wrong in my life, I wouldn't be up talking to you all. I would be at home, not even trying to do better. I wouldn't even be trying to go forward. I wouldn't be trying to do better things, think positive. I would sit there in the home crying about the losses I've had, the hurts I've had, the pains I've had. But you know what I've done? And you all can testify to this. When it's very hot, you like a cold glass of water. And then a lot of people like some good cold glass of lemonade. And you know what I've had to learn to do with those negative things? To me, they represent the lemons of life. And some sweet things that have happened, I've learned to try to mix them together. And you all know mixing all that together makes a nice cold glass of lemonade. So guess what you have to do? I've learned to take my negatives, mix it with some of the positive things that have happened, and it is a symbol of lemonade to me. The biggest picture. And guess what? The people I come in contact with, you're like glasses. And I'm a big picture of experiences, good and bad. And guess what? I have to be able to pour those things out into you so you can drink from the experiences of my life and hopefully be encouraged and lifted up. And so today, this is what we really want to talk about today. There are 3 points I just want to bring out. And it's simple, and we'll be out your way. One is we're going to define negativity. We're really going to get into that, just to kind of break that down a little bit. And then we're going to talk about transformation, okay? Then after transformation, we will end up in staying positive. So everybody repeat that after me. Defining negativity.
Defining negativity.
Now say transformation.
Transformation.
And then say staying positive.
Staying positive.
Now that sounds simple, don't it? It sounds simple right now. And you know what? When you think about it, it is a simple thought right now because it's easy to think about it. It's easy to think change, but implementing change is where the fight comes in. And this is where the battle comes in. So now, defining negativity, what's another word for being negative? Anybody, I'll try to do some interaction here. Can anybody help me? A definition of another word that's like negative, being negative. Grumpy, excellent, anyone else? Pessimistic, that's where I was going too, thank you. Pessimism, now here's a little definition here, lack of hope or confidence in the future. The philosophy of it is a belief that this world is as bad as it could be, or that evil will ultimately prevail over good. Now, I wonder how many of us have this attitude. This, what I'm going through, it's not going to get better. Have anyone said that before? It can't get any better. Anybody said that? Let's be honest. It will not get any better. You know? And then you have to watch what you say. It can't get no worse than this. And then you find yourself, you know what? It could get worse than this. You have to be careful with what you say. Because you know what? Really, I'm serious. The things you say, it is like a magnet somewhat. It is like a magnet. If you think negatively, you're going to draw negative things. You're going to be so mindful of negative things. Next thing you know, you trip over something, negative. Somebody says something, negative, and it just begins to pile up. It begins to pile up, and before you know it, your whole outlook, your whole conversation is just purely negative. And do you think somebody want to be around you all the time like that? No. And then you know what we do that hurts? We get with somebody that's like us. You don't get with somebody that's going to say, no, Janet, don't think like that. Look, it's going to get better, Janet. Let's talk about it. We know what we do? I got something to tell you, Janet. And Janet might say, really what? Let's have lunch. And talk negative. And then guess what? Now you have two people that's really negative, and then you